So sweet. Drop if you want to die, apparently. I'm good. See what you mean about slow. Whoa! Comes out of nowhere too. Thank you. Heck yeah, dude. Yeah, Zach.
Semi ate it.
Yeah, Hannah.
We took a tumble.
Do it. Ooh. Oh, that was kind of smooth.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, for real. Whoa. I'm good. I'm good. Okay. Yep.
Graceful.
First OTB of the year, really. Yeah. I didn't have time to break after that jump. I laid her down.
There.
I hit the second rock jump and landed in that flat spot and couldn't handle the compression and wasn't able to get back on the trail.
Yeah.
So I'm
pretty good.
Yeah, so I just mashed my brakes and accepted the OTB because my front tire was going right in that rock. And
that's what I thought you hit.
No, it was accepting the OTB. My trajectory was all wrong, and I'm like, I'm just
I'm glad that you, I laid down when you did, because I was not going to be able to see where I was going.
Yeah.
Dirt Diggler. This one's pretty brutal. Thank you. God. Did you see me case the f*** out of that thing?
Yeah.
Was that the creek gap?
No.
That was awful. You guys want to see Test Dummy Mike go, or should Test Dummy Chase go? Well, we better get to it. Did you hit it?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, dude. That was fun. Let's take this high line. Yeah.
Almost out.
Okay, I'll just end it then. I recognize this. That was super fun. I like that one. I'll catch up. Okay, I was just making sure the GoPro's on. It looks quite steep. Oh.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm just playing around with my brakes. We almost smoked Zach. He was stopped right in the uphill. There's a person up there. I think we're almost to the bottom. Hey, you want a break? Are you good?
Oh, I'm good.
Let's keep it rolling. Yeah. This is the dustiest we've seen it. Yeah. Oh, the race tape. Woo! diesel fumes, brother. You all good, man?
I don't know if you all, bro.
What do you say? Have a good ride, man. Chase, did you see that rock you just smacked?
I heard it. Is it my rear wheel?
Yeah, it looks kind of, it's going to look cool on GoPro. You landed right on it and just popped it in the air. Biscuit says, what? Oh. Bro, you go so deep on the first one in there, the one before the last one,
right?
Landed right in the trough. Yeah,
yeah.
That was awful. Well, I went deep on the first one, so then I braked a bunch. I don't know where we're going. I'm just along for the ride. Yes, sir. Thank you. Dude, I don't know if I can do these fat grips.
What?
How you feeling?
Good.
First,
like, down.
Are you shaking out the hands?
Yes, my fingies hurt.
You do it in a very satisfying way. I don't think I can do that. It's windy today. Ready, set, let's rock. Ready, set, let's roll. I don't know, man. Hey, you guys all good? Okay.
Just doing gate starts, dude.
Oh, I don't know. I guess we're doing gate starts.
Oh,
yeah. All right, y'all have a good one. Ah! GH bike would be nice for that. That's so rocky. Okie dokie. Yeah, that's rocky. That's absolutely the kind of rock garden that you just don't really pick a line. You just kind of hang on. Ready?
Yeah.
Choo choo. Yellow.
Big drop of flat.
That one bucked me way harder than I thought. Thank you. I cased the hell out of that drop. I didn't realize there was a gap. It wasn't like a jump at all. It was just like you go off a drop and
yeah.
Felt awful.
Alright, we got the wind tunnel jump that I will not be jumping.
Then I will not be jumping it either. That's for damn sure. God.
There's beers down there.
I'm gonna try to hit a one-hander on this one. Oh, yeah. I got it off a little one though. I want to get a bigger one. Yes, sir. Dude, it's the electrolytes in the margarita.
Oh yeah.
I always talk about how I fuel myself as an elite athlete, and
carb loading, dude.
Yeah.
The beer.
It's the lime juice and the salt.
Yeah.
A lot of potassium in that lime juice, maybe, I don't know.
And the alcohol numbs the pain, so.
It's basically a vitamin.
Yeah. It's a PED, performance enhancing drug.